Yes, sis.
So I'm Ms. Poetic Soul. Tonight I want to share a piece with you guys titled Black King.
Let's go.
Y'all can find Black King on the website. I'll tell you the channel. All right. Black Queen. The world is blind to your true beauty that's more than skin deep. Deeply rooted in the world's lineage and ancestry, a tree of life, grounded with unrelenting strength, enduring generations of society's knife, slicing up and down your worth as if trying to diminish your rights. But continue to shine on, Queen, for they can never dim your lights. Undeniably unstoppable, the most underestimated yet elevated, most disrespected yet divinely melanated. Black Queen, phenomenally well written like Miss Angelou, demonstrating great leadership like Harriet, because moving forward is the only way to go. When you challenge like Rosa and aspire like Ida, you will achieve like Dorothy, but keep your mind sharp and think like Asada.
Let's go.
Aim to soar and go far like May, for opportunities in the world open up to you as far as outer space. Black Queen, never be afraid to take a stand. Hold your ground and speak your truth like Sojourner did in court against the white man. Misperceived courage has been mistaken for anger, but endured years of all the things we shouldn't do or couldn't, thus creating the stereotypical angry black woman. Black Queen, wear your confidence like makeup. Invest like Madam CJ and get your cake up. It's time to wake up. Queen, your value is incomparable. You are way more than just a backup. You should give your health and self a checkup and watch as those kings line up. Demonstrating an act of faith will lead you to move up. But Black Queen, you can never lose unless you choose to give up.
Yes.
And Instagram, Ms.PoeticSoul as well. Thank you.
Yes!
Demonstrating an act of faith will lead you to move up. But Black Queen, you can never lose unless you choose to give up. Thank you. So if you guys want to see the video of Black Queen, you can find it on MsPoeticSoul.com. And Instagram, Ms. Poetic Soul as well. Thank you. You will achieve like Dorothy, but keep your mind sharp and think like Asada.
Let's go.
Aim to soar and go far like May, for opportunities in the world open up to you as far as outer space. Black Queen, never be afraid to take a stand. Hold your ground and speak your truth like Sojourner did in court against the white man.
Let's go.
Misperceived courage has been mistaken for anger, but endured years of all the things we shouldn't do or couldn't, thus creating the stereotypical angry black woman. Black Queen, wear your confidence like makeup. Invest like Madam CJ and get your cake up. It's time to wake up.
Okay. Okay.
Queen, your value is incomparable. You are way more than just a backup. You should give your health and self a checkup and watch as those kings line up.